I'm from Australia. I've been living in Vietnam for 2 years now, and I've been working for Compass.
Hello, my name is Miss Tash. I am 25 years old, and I am from England. I work as a primary school teacher for Compass Education in District.
Hi, I'm Ray. I've lived in Vietnam for 2 years, and I'm a teacher for Compass. The best part about living here is that it allows you to see the real Vietnam. There are places and people that are so amazing, and you just don't see them as a tourist. Teaching in Vietnam takes you off the main road for a real experience that is truly life-changing.
There are many things to see around the city, but the real beauty definitely lies outside. And when you have the time to travel, it's amazing to head out of the city for the weekend and into the countryside. The Mekong Delta is absolutely stunning and really not far away. Also, if you do get the opportunity to travel a bit further, it's definitely worth checking out the beaches of Mui Ne and Nha Trang, the lovely ancient feel of Hoi An and beautiful Ha Long Bay.
As I said before, there are endless restaurants, street stalls and coffee shops to visit in Ho Chi Minh City. And to name them all would be impossible. The vast majority of cuisines in Ho Chi Minh means you will never grow tired of any one food. If you are a meat lover or a vegetarian, you'll find a wide array of tasty Vietnamese dishes and many great affordable restaurants. With such a good nightlife, this city offers so many options for a great night out. Whether it's a quiet drink with a friend, taking in the breathtaking views at one of the fantastic rooftop bars, a night of dancing in one of the mega clubs, live music at acoustic bar, karaoke, or meeting other travellers at Bui Binh Street. This city has it all.